face out of my boot.
To get lost, friend.
Looks you like can't hide from yourself's
a hero.
You can't hide from me.
They got that secret system. I can turn wood into gold.
Yeah.
Wish I could turn wood to gold. Did frown and bid the elves goodbye, for none could know 'twas not for sure.
By all of the yard, crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Stop!
By order of the Jarl, stop right there. All right, then.
That's all you've got? Just a scratch.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wait. I know you. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? A stretch in the Castle Dower dungeon will straighten you right out.
Summons.
Wait. I know you.
I'll take my...
Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a... You know what?
Weren't expecting that, were you?
Wait. I know you. Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man. A stretch in the Castle Dower dungeon will straighten you right out.
Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammer.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? A stretch in the Castle Dower dungeon will straighten you right.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Fletching suits me.
True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems. The warm sand of elsewhere is far away from here.
Got a lot of respect for the restoration school.
Thank you.
can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be imp-
Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
If Ulfric gets his hand on that crown, it won't be a fairy tale. It'll be a problem.
Don't you Nords put any stock in your own traditions? I thought the Moot chose the king.
We're backing Elisif. When the Moot meets, they'll do the sensible thing.
Not everyone's agreed to the Moot. You've been here long enough to know that Nords aren't always sensible. We follow our hearts.
So what? Ulfric gets this crown and then suddenly he's High King?
No, it's not as simple as that. But the Jagged Crown would be a potent symbol for his cause to rally around. But if we found it first...
And we gave it to Elisif.
In the absence of the Moot, it would further legitimize her claim.
Perhaps. I'm entrusting you with what resources I can spare. But I'm warning you, if this turns out to be a waste of time and men...
It won't be a waste.
Make sure you take the auxiliary here. You can send him back when you get there and find nothing but old bones and cobwebs.
The Stonefist's no fool. He's found the crown, but we'll get to it first.
Welcome back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, it's time for you to officially join the Legion. Speak with General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking an oath binding you to the service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire. Are you prepared to make that commitment? Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor, Titus Mede II. And unwavering obedience to the officers of his great empire. May those above judge me, and those below take me, if I fail in my duty. Long live the Emperor, long live the Empire. Welcome to the Imperial Legion, soldier. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, you're in it for life. Speak to Baron. He's normally out by the forge. He'll get you outfitted. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Rikka has a special assignment for you.
The Stonefist's no fool. He's found the crown, but we'll get to it first. Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Ulfric's right-hand man, Galmar Stonefist, has located what he believes is the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're going to make sure he doesn't get his hands on it. The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjum. I'll meet you there as soon as I finish up here. A legendary crown, dating back to King Harald's time, or before. A powerful relic of a golden age, long since passed. Legend has it that the crown is made from the bones and teeth of ancient dragons, and is said to increase the power of the wearer. Whatever the truth, if Ulfric gets his hands on it, it would be a powerful symbol around which to rally support for his cause. Well, to be frank, we don't. Its location was lost with King Borgus when the Great Hunt killed him off while on his Leshen campaigns. Supposedly, his body was brought back to Skyrim and secretly buried with the crown. Knowledge of that location was lost in the Wars of Secession. But my agents report that Galmar is pretty damn convinced Corvinjum is the tomb of King Borgus. I know Galmar. We fought in many wars together. He's not a sentimental man taken to fancy. If he believes the crown is there, he's likely found it. I am a loyal citizen of the Empire. My parents were legionnaires, and I've followed in their footsteps. But more importantly, I am a daughter of Skyrim, and wish to see her made whole again. I've been a daughter of Skyrim all my life. I love this land, and her people. So do all the Nords that serve the Empire. Ulfric, too, once. He wasn't always a self-serving egomaniac. He fought in the Imperial Army in the war against the Dominion. But Ulfric and his Stormcloaks are deluding themselves. If there's any hope of a long-term victory against the Dominion, it's in the Empire. The rebels are only inflaming the tension and weakening the Empire by distracting it from its ultimate aim. I consider this conversation over. You have your orders. Rendezvous with the rest of the men. I'm a soldier, not a politician. And my personal beliefs are not yours to question. I hope Ulfric will come to his senses, but I fear he's in too far to stop now. Likely only Ulfric's death or the overthrow of the Jarl supporting him will end this. Either way, much blood will be spilled. Don't wait for me. Get to Corvin Dune as soon as you're ready. I'll meet you there.